Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Finland Arena for the qualifying round of basketball Champions League. Second match between the Garafos and Sportage Women Finland. Senhoras e senhores, bem-vindos ao Portugal Finland para a ronda de qualificação da Liga dos Campeões de Basketball. Segundo jogo entre o Garafos e o Sportage Women Finland. Está na altura de conhecermos a constituição das equipas. Now it's time to know the lineups. Garafos will play with number 2, Dione, with number 3, Christodoulos, with number 4, Jovanic, with number 5, Salman, with number 7, Sawas, with number 8, Kyprianos, with number 9, Nikos, with number 10, Panachiotis, with number 13, Flingos, with number 18, Remy, with number 24, Osman, with number 13, Titus, and the coach, Mitchell. Bem-vindistas! Está na altura de conhecer a nossa constituição do Sport. Lisboa e Benfica! Com o número 1, Aaron Cruza! Com o número 6, José Barbosa! Com o número 2, Maca de Rocha!
Bem-vindistas, o hino do Sport, Lisboa e Benfica!
Thank you. abre o primeiro quarto, o resultado do Carlos 16, Sporting Benfica 13.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
about the game?
My opinion about the game. First of all, I want to congratulate Benfica for the win. We came here, we traveled, we had a hard trip to travel here. We knew we was not the favorite in this game. We play with a home court team. We knew we play with a team that runs a lot and scores, shoots a lot of threes. We wanted to take the game in our rhythm, from play defense, keep them low in the score. We did it. We did a good job. We prepared great for the game. But we didn't get the rebound. We didn't finish with the rebound. We turned the ball over. We didn't make the free throws. So that was the main reason we lost the game. I'm very proud of my team, the way we fight and the way we play. What else can I say? That we always come here all these last years. I'm proud of my club because we come here always as the not favorite, and we always fight. We're always here. And that's it. I want to congratulate the team again, Benfica. That's it. Thank you.
Thank you. Your opinion about the game?
I think we are close. We go the game in the way that we plan. But when you have missing 10 free throws, we make turnovers, missing some defensive rebound, and we give the opportunity to Benfica, the very good players, very good shooters, to have a second and third chance, it's normal to lose a game at the end. We are close. We put Benfica down 20 points down, that the average that they scored.